fire.
Rocco.
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sepulco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Didn't have any intel on what this Wagner guy looks like.
As my soon-to-be-ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he'll
wait. Guys ready? Fire.
Copy. The lieutenant's on the run. No targets present.
We got a sniper. Get
sniper, down.
Down.
Opening fire.
Trying to escape.
We're in a target poor environment. Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Check the dump. You're gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings. Get the fuck
check
out!
Check the dump!
God damn, that was close.
Quédate quieto.
Tell me where I can find Polpa's boy Wagner, or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wei. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
What do we think? Polpo's boy snatched by Nidia's crew?
I sure as shit don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose, and she thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Engage targets. Hell! Yo, I got a weapons case here. Easy.
Dios mio, thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're people keeping you alive. Let's move. Awesome. I could put this to use.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. We're clear on this side. Enemy activity nearby. Taking a shot.
Can you believe those cabrones? They say Nidia Flores thinks Pulpo is gonna steal from her. Robarle, por favor.
Don't you think? Back to it.
Es que bueno, can you at least tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not your concern.
Did Sueño hire contractors again? En serio, I have not seen the invoices.
Seriously, not your problem.
Wait, you work for Pulpo, don't you? Es eso, ¿verdad? Him and his secret accounts. As his bookkeeper, how am I supposed to track that?
Let's get back to business.
I don't even know why any of this is happening. La verdad es que Nidia shouldn't be scared of us. Se la van a chingar, not yet anyway. We haven't even been working on the audit long enough to know if she's stealing.
Maybe she's scared of what happens to people who get caught.
Es que, neta, I'm scared of what El Sueño will do if we don't complete the audit.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other?
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
That's a good answer. Here's some CIA shit.
For two people who work for the same man, Nidia and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other very much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We feel that...
That's a good gun. Thank you.
those suspicions right, we can get them starting their own little war.
Follow the road southeast from
Delta Rally Point.
Alpha. Bravo. You need a helicopter?
Buckle up, people.
I'll fly.
Let's ride.
Small system seem good. So we're gonna come down into here. We're gonna do some flying.
Looks like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all of the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers, not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel, even had a couple come from the US.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good. Looks like we found the cartel's main training camp.
Outstanding. Let's tear the place up.
I don't think we got enough hardware to take out the whole camp.
We don't have to. We just have to kill the instructors. Without them, Santa Blanca doesn't have a training program.
Copy that. Let's do it.
You have the weird mission, don't you?
rattled somebody's cage. That LT's getting away. Opening fire on these shitheads. Fuck. Grenade. Rattled somebody's cage. They've seen us. Looks like we've riled them up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Fuck. Grenade.
Shut down these cartel antennas and fuck up their comm system.
We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
That's one antenna. Time for number two.
I'll pilot.
I'm on. Let's go. Shit, we got a sniper! We might have used up half our time getting this far. Think we'll make it?
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions. Clear. Y'all good?
I need that number that says 300 to be 2500. So I need to get more sync shots.
Found the location for a cartel network station. Let's deactivate it.
Yo, we got Unidad approaching.
I don't care. Roll their head down.
fire.
I copy. I have a shot. Engaging.
Your LT is pressing.
They've seen us.
You to spread the word. There are some new Sicarios in town, and any man who stands with Santa Blanca should count himself among the dead. Tell your friends. They won't see us coming until it's too damn late.
Okay. Está claro, pues. I will.
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell. Good to go. Grenade, get to cover. That was fucking close.
Oh, I could use this. Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo planes fueled and ready to go.
The rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it.
You betcha. Probably not,
out these ruins.
Looks like Santa Blanca looted them too. Damn, that was cold. Get firing.
Reviving me would be awesome, dude. There we go.
God damn, that was close.
Hell, that was a rebel.
What? That was a fucking hoot. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Well, don't stand near my tail real quick, dumb. Yeah, I can do it now. Have more sink shots. Now I don't want to go fight.
You really ought to let me drive.
I'm on my way.
Tango down.
Fuck, it took you so long!
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I'll fly.
Let's go.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Firing.
reinforcements won't be flying in.
Enemy spotted. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Tangos. Fuckers are sloppy. Chopper incoming.
I got a 20 of a commendation that the cartel is awarding a Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels.
I'm seeing two narcos here. That truck's trying to get away.
Open fire.
Vehicle is destroyed. Helo's done. Let's go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear. Are we done? Shit, kinda got all excited there. And Unidad patrol's approaching. Dead bird on patrol. Watch out. Good to go.
The emitter can't take much more.
See second target.
We don't hit civilians, dumbass. Get your fucking head up, engage.
Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale.
I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pack.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia! Viva la Revolución!
Got it. I'll fly. Hell. vault.
Nomad, with boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Montauk is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. El Muro is spending big money to bring people in with special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops. Get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it. Good work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. We'll tell them where to find the plane later.
The rebels are here.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.